Okay, sorry, saya terang ini. Ini jawapan sebenarnya ialah B. Sebab kat sini dia ada unearned interest. Bila dia ada unearned interest, maksud dia juga refer kepada you punya revenue. Unearned interest yang sepatutnya you dapat, interest income lah maksudnya. So unearned pun refer kepada you punya accrual. So accrual revenue is your current asset. So dia akan, jawapan dia B lah. Sebab dia nak example of current asset. Okay, how about D tu, subscription receive. I lupa, subscription ni, yes, it's your expenses. Tapi sekarang ni dia kata receive. Bila receive is referring kepada you punya income. Okay, so bila income, dia akan jadi you punya revenue. So prepaid kan ni, advance, so prepaid. Prepaid revenue is your current liability. Okay, secara semua jenis subscription tu, kalau subscription fee, dia akan jadi you punya expenses. Kalau subscription receive, then is your income. So bila income, bila prepaid revenue, it is your current liability. So the correct answer here is B. Okay, boleh tak?